Dear ladies and gentlemen, welcome to In Your Hands by Belle Epoque. The performance consists of two parts entitled Créer and Not Assume. Information about the content, the music repertoire, and all our artists and creative team are contained in the online program which you can access via the QR code shared at the entrance. And now, here are some practical and important details about your safety during this performance. Food and drinks are not permitted at the venue. Since the show only lasts 1 hour without permission, we are sure this won't be a major issue for you at all. By the way, you should have thought about lightning before coming. Please help us in our common fight against the coronavirus. Keep your masks on at all times. Refrain from talking and remaining in designated seats throughout the performance. Just enjoy the show and be carried away by the image, sound, and your imagination. Should you leave the auditorium during the performance, please ensure that you return to your designated seat and not back. After the performance, we seek your cooperation to remain in your seats and follow our usher's instructions for staggered exiting to ensure safety. Distancing. Please wait for Captain Coles to take pictures, which you are welcome to post on your social media. And now, since the house announcement is almost as long as the performance itself, let's sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Wait! Do keep your distance, please. We can see that some of you are not. You must keep your distance. Are you keeping your distance? Do mind your distance. You need to keep your distance. Do check that your neighbor is at a safe distance from you. If not, feel free to push him or her back to each other and embrace. Distance is key. Keep your masks on. Do not remove your masks and keep breathing regularly. If you wear specs and your mask, the lens is not a touch because of your own breathing, so that's how you do. If you can't see your phones, trust us, it is a very good one. If you're wearing a colorful mask or a mask with a prince, well done. If you feel like laughing, do remember to laugh discreetly, as a wide open mouth is less safe nowadays. Do not speak long instead of your neighbors. Do not touch them, do not even look at them. Keep your eyes on the this performance is 100% safe. You can trust us. This performance.
Thank you. were rooted below the mud.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
world of music lies the mastery of notes, time, rhythm, melody, and harmony. Georgette Chen, to the class of 1970.
I was surprised, not a little bit.
Let us pray to 23rd April 1962 and 11th August 1962. White, pink, yellow, gray, green, blue, brown shades layered over colors, each dark moment.
Thank you.
feeling of a human being aroused by the thought of other things. And all human being is humanism, the quality of being sensitive has just become by understanding of labor. I liken it to the more than naked state of our senses. Of course, a truly great work of art must stand is not far from its technical essence. Georgette Chen, a few parting words to the class of 1971. There once lived a princess called Devi Arun, who loved to bathe so much that she would forget all else when ever embraced by water. One day, a plague heart growing on that sacred neck. Only in the princess can I turn its flowers and leaves. So the king heard of his voice. May these souls travel to this lake. Bring back quickly the magic hub for our people. Devil Hollow and her retinue journeyed long and hard. At their destination, sparkling blue water and taps. Tired, princess? Step in and refresh yourself. Return, the plague had disappeared.